Spain beat Turkey 74-58 in their last match of the FIBA Basketball World Cup 2019 European Qualifiers on February 25 in Tenerife, Turkey, and Spain had guaranteed to compete in the 2019 World Cup in China before this last match in FIBA World Cup qualifiers. Turkey finished at second place in Group 1 while Spain is at top place in the group. From Europe, Czech Republic, France, Germany, Greece, Italy, Lithuania, Poland, Russia, Serbia, Spain, Montenegro and Turkey booked tickets for upcoming FIBA Basketball World Cup in China. Apart from the host China, the remaining seven Asian spots in the World Cup 2019 were taken by New Zealand, Japan, Iran, Philippines, South Korea, Australia and Jordan. From the Americas, along with Argentina, USA, Brazil, Canada and Venezuela have already booked tickets for China. Following the last matches, one team from Dominican Republic, Puerto Rico and Uruguay will book the last spot for World Cup. From Africa, Tunisia, Angola, Nigeria, Senegal and Côte d'Ivoire qualified for World Cup. The FIBA Basketball 2019 World Cup will be held on August 31 to September 15 in China.